Hello, Sydney. Your favorite killer is back, and today we're gonna try a game called Unknown Pyramid. Sounds promising. Tutorial. Easy. Why not? Everything that has to be in ancient Egypt in pyramids should be orgasmic by default. Pyramid is covered in a certain desert in a certain country known as Unknown Pyramid. Okay. Let's check my equipment indeed. Okay, fuck off. Oh. Well, damn the sensitivity. Much better. Okay, let's go. So inside of this pyramid we have perfect dynamite. Ooh, check out these. Oh, okay. Check out these hieroglyphs. Fuck off. Okay, let's take everything we can. Even this. Fuck off. Treasure. We got a diamond. A ruby. Oh, we have something here. Okay, too easy. What? Majid? A mysterious god. Oh, Majid. Okay, mysterious. What do we have here? Okay. I can warp. Whoa, whoa, whoa! A mummy has risen. The fuck, I cannot move. Okay, I'm hidden. How will I know when the trouble is gone? Well, probably now, since there is nothing. Legendary. Now we just have to find these doors. Okay. Jail. How the fuck did I end up in jail? My whole body aches, but my life seems to have been spared. My vision is blocked by darkness and I can't see anything. I check my belongings, relying only on the feel of my hands. Most of my belongings seem to be gone, but my headlamp and lighter were safe. Thank goodness I had a source of light. I turn on the light and check my surroundings. After a short walk, I realize that this is a complex and intricate labyrinth. Intricate. Okay, fuck off. You're shitting too much. There are three levers. Damn if I ever find a way back. Locked. Damn it. The fuck? At least I survived. Total bullshit. total bullshit. You know what? Fuck this game.